part of the program, had about 70 minutes to read through a bunch of music, select one piece, and then work up that piece for performance today at 4 o'clock. So that all happened in one pocket of time during the day today. Pretty fantastic. Not 17 band rehearsals, but 70 minutes. Pretty awesome. So you guys did fantastically well. I want to thank so much those of you that have driven quite a distance. And thank you that those of you that live right in the area. Please come back. Hear Spokane Symphony concerts. Come out and hear live music played whenever you get the chance. And definitely, thank you so much for supporting your sons, daughters, spouses, relatives, and friends. So keep on supporting. One more quick note about support. And I told the large ensemble this already. My husband and I have done 3 CDs together. If you haven't purchased a copy of the third one, which was just released last year, and you would like to do so on your way out the door, they're out this way, please feel free to do so. All of the proceeds of sales of those CDs are rolled directly back into Trilogy and BASSOONarama. So it's kind of a win-win. And plus, you've got something to listen to in the car on your way home. For those of you that are coming over to the house for dinner, there are still a couple of copies of directions out there, or you can always Google 11320 South Chalet Drive, and that's a Cheney